Hey guys, so today I am showing you one of my circuits that I've done. This one is a machine gun pulse oscillator. Here is the picture of where the wires go, and then the map of it is right here. This is what I came up with. So pretty much your batteries are over here, which is what's going to power everything, which connects then to the speaker. Which makes the machine pulse sound. This will determine how fast and slow it goes based on the power. And then the button over here is what turns it on. I don't know if you guys can hear that or not. So. And then you can slow it down. Pretty much it. So that's my link piece.